just a freshman, but making quite an impact on women's hockey. The awards just keep getting more impressive for Quinnipiac freshman Kelly Babstock. Yesterday, she was named the ECAC Rookie of the Year. Today, the ECAC Player of the Year. She leads the league in goals, assists, and points. How does she follow that up her sophomore year, right? Anyway, she leads the Bobcats to a tournament semifinal game tomorrow at Cornell. It's actually a best-of-three-game series. Quinnipiac trying to advance to the conference tournament championship series, and Babstock, obviously, a big part of their success.
It's been a good feeling. It's good to, like, see not only me grow as a player, but the whole team from the start of the year. We've just become stronger and more confident.
She's amazing, and the fact that she's so young and as a freshman comes into every game with such poise with the puck is really what gets me. I mean, she's the freshman everyone wants to be and everyone was waiting for.
And she's the first freshman at Quinnipiac to ever win the ECAC Player of the Year honor.
I mean, that's a big honor for a freshman.
It certainly is.
Pretty bright future, I guess, huh?
Yes, she does. All right.